here's what's new in GitKraken Git GUI version 7.2. GitKraken Git GUI now integrates with GitLab and GitLab Self-Managed Issues. Like the other integrations, you may set up the integration from the Issues pane in the left panel, and once connected, users may view and filter a list of issues in the left panel. Create filters to view the issues you need, and hover over any issue in the left panel to get your preview. Select an issue to view the issue details, and here you may edit the title and description, state, assignee, labels, and add comments. You can even create branches that are tied to an issue, and with version 7.2, you may now select the base of this new branch for any of the issue tracker integrations. You may also create new GitLab issues from within the left panel, and once created, the card will appear in GitLab issues. And to make things easier, you may click to copy the issue link or view the issue directly in GitLab. If you are using any of the other issue tracker integrations, you may now add or remove labels for any of the integrations. Next, you may now multi-select and delete local branches in your left panel. Hold down the Command or Control key to multi-select branches, or use Shift and click to choose a range of branches, and then right-click to delete. We have reworked the Preferences view by adding a new Integrations tab, which contains all the Git hosting integrations and all the issue tracker integrations. And the authentication tab has been renamed to SSH. Lastly, you may now use the escape key to close the create issue and create filter panels. All right, don't forget to check out our YouTube channel for more updates and content, and we'll see you in the next release.